Fire Nurse, this is Mr. Bias. Just a quick update. Some kids been asking about credit recovery. Just want to inform you that credit recovery is projected to start on Monday, August 29th. More information to come. I will let you guys know what sections will be available. But once again, we are projected to begin on Monday, August 29th. You're not too fancy,
but it's fine. Good morning, Mariners. It's Ms. Beale with your morning news. Seniors, I have a couple of announcements for you today. August 18th, we are having, at 6 p.m., we are having senior parent night here at Mar Vista High School. Please make sure you come with your parents and get information about graduation and college entrance requirements and kind of get information to help plan your senior year. Also, seniors, on August 20th, which is a Saturday from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. at Hilltop High School, we will be having workshops on application writing, the UC application, the CSU application, ACT versus SATs. Really important opportunity for you to get information because, as you know, you're going to be applying to colleges soon, starting in October, actually. So you want to make sure you get a jump start on all of these things. Also, we will begin having credit recovery on August 29th. We will be sending out notices to students to make sure that you guys are enrolled for credit recovery. If you think you need to attend credit recovery and you didn't because you failed a class and you didn't go to summer school, make sure you see your counselor so that they can add you to the list and make sure that you are on their information sheet of people who need to go. That's all I have for you guys. Have a great day.
Hello, seniors. Don't forget the Fisher Scholarship is due this Wednesday, August 10th. So just remember, I'm going to have this in my door. The folder, right? So you could put your application and you could put your little short essay why you think you deserve to get the Fisher Scholarship. And once again, it's due this Wednesday, August 10th. Thank you and have a good day.
Good morning, Mariners. This is Mr. Mompas with a message about attendance in Saturday school. Saturday school will be open starting this Saturday, August the 6th. Remember, you are only allowed 7 absences for the entire semester. Okay, 7, whether they're excused or unexcused, the magic number is 7. Okay, the way you can manage your attendance, keep it under 7, is to come to Saturday school. One Saturday makes up for a whole day of school that you miss. Okay, so I'll be here on Saturday. I hope to see you guys, everybody, with at least one full day absence. Doesn't matter if it's excused or unexcused, is going to be invited to Saturday school. All right, thank you guys. Have a great day.
Good morning, Mariners. Calling on Mr. Olmos. CSF applications with your transcript and $3 fee are due Friday, this Friday. No exceptions. If you broke your leg or broke your arm or your dog ate your application, it doesn't make a difference. If it's not in by Friday, will not have last semester's CSF application to count towards your membership. So once again, CSF applications with $3 fee and transcripts due this Friday, only at lunchtime in room 505.
Volleyball rosters have been posted. So today we start practice. If you're on the novice team, you'll be practicing from 3 to 5. If you're on varsity, you'll be practicing from 4 to 6. And JV will be practicing 5:30 to 7:30. Everything will be in the new gym.
Good morning, Mariners. I am your vice president for Key Club, and I wanted to let all you Key Clubbers know that we have meetings every Thursday in room 205 during lunch. So if you guys are interested in getting your community service hours, it'd be really great if you can join us every Thursday, room 205 during lunch. Thank you.
Hey Mariners, it's your captains from the Mar Vista Fire Science Program, and we're here to inform you guys that we need to recruit more people for our competition in May. And you have to be at least 1 year or doing fire science program in 709.
And go sign up for the class if you need it, or if you're planning on joining the competition. Go talk to Mr. Nichols or your counselor.
Good morning, Mariners. Just an update on our after-school tutoring. That begins today in the library after school for 2 hours. So if you need help, with any homework or just need a place to hang out, study, get your homework done, then please drop by the library starting right after school, and we're open for 2 hours every day after school. So see you there.
He's got a brand new bed.
I like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden with you. We would be warm below the storm, no one there to tell us what to do.
Good morning, Mariners. This is Mr. Olmos. I want to share two things that I really like with you guys: biology and music. What'd be better than combine the two? So on Tuesdays and Thursdays, I'm going to have tutoring, help you with your biology, math, English, science, whatever you like. And I'm also going to take a break, and we'll show you songs on the ukulele and the guitar. So come to room 405 Tuesdays and Thursdays after school to learn biology and learn guitar. See you then.
All right, we'll be having the political program. We'll be having after school meeting from Tuesdays and Thursdays, from 2:45 to 4. We need 10 people to sign up. It's gonna be a lot of fun. There's gonna be free food at the cafeteria, so come on over and we'll help you learn a little bit of Fogortico if you'd like.
Starting next week, if you'd like to join us, it'll be Tuesday and Thursdays. I believe we'll be in the dance room, but we will let you know early next week on Monday exactly where I'll be located. It'll be from 2:45 till 3:45, 4 o'clock-ish. All you need to do is bring some comfy clothes and we'll get you set up. It's a great way to stretch. It's an amazing way to get your body toned up, and it's so good for your spirituality and your calmness. So come and join us on Tuesdays and Thursdays after school, and we'll let you know on Monday exactly where it will be.
Hey freshmen, this is Link Leader. We're inviting you to the Aloha Dance. It's only $3, and whoever gets the most freshmen to go for Link Leaders, we get a free pizza party. So just come to the Aloha Dance, have some fun. There you go.
Good morning, scholars. My name is Michael Crawford. I'm working with the Academic League team this year, and if you are at all interested, if you're the kind of kid that's good at Jeopardy, for example, or you're at all interested in Academic League, please join us in room 205 after school on Mondays and before school on Wednesdays.
We should do it with our life, but we don't care about that. Yeah, this is our generation, we are the generation party. This is our generation,